Are we ready for it lyrically?
I just can't get full screen and I don't know how to do that.
It's all right. Just like a pastor sharing his word and let us brothers and sisters talking to each other, like, hey man, I feel like God's moving on my heart like this. You know, what do you think about this? It's the same way with my music. I want you to know my heart so that it's not just a cool melody line. And, hey, I like the way the drummer, I want you to know the heart behind the song. Amen. And so, yeah. And we were talking about this outside a little bit ago, how the battle's real every day, right? You never quit. We talked about Ephesians 6 and, my brother Stuart was sharing a story with me from one of his command. I don't know if he'll have to give you all the details to it. But they were talking about when we get to the end of this life and we can, and our fight is over, right? I don't want to be standing there in shiny armor, do you? You know what I mean? What good your armor do if it didn't have a ding in it or wasn't a little bloody on blood on your sword, right?
Right.
Yeah, and so, yeah, we don't, as men, yeah, we don't retreat, we charge. And that's what this song comes from. It's out of Ephesians 6, but that applies to all of us. We'll talk about it later. So I'm going to share this story with you. I was apprehensive to do this, but I feel like the Spirit's telling me to, because it moved me so deeply into reverence for the picture of this. So there's a thing floating around, and like I said, fact check this for yourself. But the pronunciation of Yahweh, when Moses asked God, what is your name, right? You guys know the story, and God tells him Yahweh. Well, in the Hebrew, some of the pronouns and things that we pronounce, we have made it to where we can say them. But in biblical times, and a dear brother of mine speaks Hebrew, and I asked him some of these things, and he said, well, there's no pronunciation for that. That's a sound. Fact check this for yourself. But my brother feels like that is a, in like the... Like the name Yahweh is the sound of breath being inhaled and exhaled. Oh my gosh. Is that not like our big daddy to go? Every deer that runs across the meadow, every mother that's in labor, every son that's in pain, every time you take a breath in and a breath out, you are saying the name of the Father. Okay. Marinate on that and do with it what you will. But it spoke so powerful to me to be like, man, God is so big and so great, and there's no way to even pronounce who he is in our language, but we live it every time we breathe in and we breathe out. That's why we're going to sing this song.
You give life, you are love, you bring your light to the darkness, you give hope, you restore. Oh,
You got Lion of Judah in there?
Hey, why don't you guys have a seat for just a second?
Yeah.
Oh, no, they can stand. Oh, where's Stan? You can still play, brother. I'm moving on my spirit, so I'm going to start ministering to some people in here by the Holy Ghost. When you were singing that song.
Yes, can you turn that one slow?
Yeah. So when you were singing that song, Great is the Lord, and about the harp being broken, the Lord showed me there's people in this room that have deep wounds in their heart. They have deep wounds in their heart, and the Lord's going to heal you today of rejection.
Amen.
To one another, that they will never stop believing in your ability to restore and change. Thank you, Father. I'm just hold you into restoration. Let me give you a hug, sister. You need it. That's okay. Come. That's okay. God's healing your heart. He's healing your heart right now. He's healing your heart. I command you to be fully released from all offense.